Stop hating. It's Lexi. Welcome back to my channel. Sure. I look crazy, but ignore that. Today we are doing some little Christmas decor shopping for our rooms, I guess you could say. So we just get like little Christmassy stuff. We're going to Five Below. We're going to Target, Marshall's, probably Dollar Tree if you get a chance. And yeah.
Yeah, it's my room.
We don't care.
It's too nice.
So yeah, let's get up out of here. So right now, I'm going to Family Dollar because my sister said they have like trees. Like, you know, mini short trees for like $5. So I'm like, that's cute. So this Five Below right here, y'all. But yeah. Here. Leave my mask. They changed it a lot. These are the trees.
These trees are cute.
What is it?
4-foot tree.
Oh yeah.
I think I'm gonna buy one.
I mean, you want a small tree.
For my oh yeah, that's the one that I originally
got. The white one. I'm gonna get the white one.
Wait. Wait, what?
This is the white tree.
Oh yeah.
Wait, but do I need ornaments here?
If you want to decorate it, because it doesn't come with ornaments.
Yeah, I know.
So.
Okay, should I get ornaments for the tree?
This girl looking at.
Well, I'm gonna have a plate room.
Don't you like already have those?
I'm gonna get this, y'all. Tree. Wait. I need small ones.
I could take some of those.
But the tree's mad small. Don't you think I should get smaller ornaments?
They don't have small ones. Get these ones. The more color.
No, I was gonna say you get from Target. Smaller ones.
Okay. Yeah. So wait.
This is cute though. Look, I like this. I'm gonna get a tree topper. It's cute.
I want the silver one to match my tree.
Should I get a pillow?
Huh? A pillow?
Yeah. This is cute. What is that? You need a star.
This is cute.
No, I did it. I got a star. What about the ornaments? I'm gonna get the small ones. I feel like the big ones look weird on a small tree. Okay, so you're gonna get me these.
No, I'm not.
Should I get a pillow?
Guys.
It's pink. I feel like it'll kind of go with them.
But they have lights.
I need lights.
See?
I need lights.
This is what I'm talking about.
No.
That's too small?
I mean, the tree is kind of small.
Isn't this stuff like kind of like a tree?
Yeah.
Yeah, so get those.
These ones, right?
Get those. You don't want no big ornaments on a small tree.
On a small tree, exactly. What color is this one? Get this. I'm gonna get this. You can't do a one
time. Many ornaments. Because this is how the tree looks. So this is like the height.
Okay.
Does the gold look nice? I mean the silver. Or should I get gold?
Oh my god.
No. I wanted.
7-8, yeah, that's fine. No, we can't all get the same thing, really.
I don't care. I'm getting it. You could get the elf one.
Same thing. We could wear it for Christmas, right?
No, this is the Christmas spirit.
We could wear it for Christmas, right? Mm-hmm.
The size.
Yeah, we need a medium.
I like, let me go.
I need...
Get a medium.
Yeah. Hold this real quick.
Well, we gotta get... Dang, someone should have got a cart. Yo, yeah, they really changed up this whole store. It's so cute. Ooh, okay, look at these little Kendall Kylie bags.
Cool.
These are cute, right? Oh, they have beanies. Kayla, there's some beanies. Beanies.
Okay, I got the cart.
I saw these pants too there. I was gonna get them.
Yeah. Yeah, we all got matching.
Put these under. Oh my god.
The dog that she doesn't have one.
We need a dog, bruh.
Oh, me and Daddy talking about it today.
What did he say? What did he say? And what did he say?
He said, you think you're paying
bro.
But that's a lot of things that I know. I'm just every person. Alright, yeah. So that's cool. That's it for the Christmas stuff, only because I'm not trying to shop.
Alright, y'all, so we're in Marshall's now. I'm not shopping. I just want to show y'all some.
They have a philosophy set.
Bruh.
How much is it?
This is $20. They come. I want here to shop. I'm not here to shop. Oh. I just want to see a set. So yeah, that was it, y'all. That's it. We have a lot of sets.
A lot of good sets. A lot of hair care too.
Look at this. Cute. This would be a cute Christmas gift. Oh, they have the bedazzled brushes that been going. Oh yeah, that is nice. They have a lot of nice brush sets. We in the Christmas spirit. How much is this one? Oh, this is kind of fine, so that's gonna be a lot. This is cute, not that bad.
How much is it?
How much is it?
$25.
Oh,
this
one's
cute. Juicy
Couture. Mm-hmm. What's another one, Juicy Couture? 20.
A lot of candles.
They have a lot.
Twisted peppermint.
Christmas morning. It says, it don't say the scent. It says Christmas morning.
It's like coffee.
Yeah. I like this.
Which one?
The peppermint ones.
I'm gonna be a peppermint.
Look at this little set.
This is cute. This would be a really nice set, y'all. And it's only $30.
And their candles are good.
Ooh, this is cinnamon vanilla.
Cinnamon vanilla.
And very cinnamon though. I don't like too much cinnamon.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's a lot.
Because I have a fall candle, so I'm like, I need a Christmas candle. What is this? Merry Mistletoe? Sounds like cologne. I need Christmas.
Sunday morning, it's not really Christmas. Honestly, I don't mind getting the Christmas one.
That one is not too bad. And it's $10 for this big one, which is really good. Mary.
Oh yeah, that's
how much
very
is this?
Cute. 15.
It's not bad. I'm trying to find something cute just to put on the dresser. Watch out. This is something like Dang, they have a lot of gnomes.
How much are these?
Oh, 15. That's not bad.
I think I might get that man.
This would be cute to place. I'm gonna dress it somewhere. If you guys want me to do like me going Christmas shopping for you guys, I could do a video like that. They have a lot of stuff here that I would definitely pick up. Like, even look at this. This is really cute.
These are perfume sets. This is
what? That's crazy. I want to try the Paris. This is Paris. $20. This is the real thing. Why does it look so cheapy?
Alright, yes, we're in Target. My camera's dying, so if I switch to my phone, that's what it's gonna have to be. But yeah, we're in like the dollar by dollar section. This tree looks dead. Look at the poor tree. It'll be cute to put on the desk though. Like on our what's the desk? On our dresser. What is this? Oh, I thought it was snow globes. It's just like an ornament, a clear ornament. That's cute though. Yeah. Like I thought. They don't really have much. Like cute little stuff. You see anything? All I see is this tree. Literally, it's all I see.
Yeah.
They don't really have much in this section. Really. This is the only section they have.
You know I don't like it.
Those are the dollar section. Oh, they have this tree, guys. Or okay, they have this tree. Yeah, $1 to $5 section. They have this tree.
Yeah, this is cute.
I'm gonna get this one, y'all. Nothing in the room is red though. But yeah, that's about it for this. I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree, y'all, because they have nothing in here. Literally nothing. Yeah, we're in Dollar Tree, and I told you they have way more stuff than Target dollar section. But, See? Wow, y'all. This is cute. Oh, yeah, you can hang that on your door. Wow. I better take it out. They have cute, look, this snowman is cute, too.
Or this one.
And they have so much ornaments. Yeah, I was just talking about the snowman.
Or this one. The hat.
Oh. You know, I like the Merry Christmas. Look at these, y'all. Even these trees are cute. These little. To put you like on your desk or something, that's cute. They got other little stuff. Oh my god, I have a lot of stuff.
Yeah, something.
Wow, mini tree topper. Right? And this is the mini one, not even the big one. Should I get the mini one? I already done got the big one though. These are like hats and stuff. Not much decor. This is more decorations they have. These are like more so my camera died, guys, so I'm on my phone. But yeah, these are more so like ornament decorations. I will get this for like our actual tree in the house, you know? These are just if you want certain ornaments. Wow, we could've got the medium ones here. Medium thing. But yeah, these are all ornaments. I've seen it, I like this.
have like this cute, these little bells.
That for the tree? Yeah. Should I get the white one though?
Like a little, you know, a little something.
Or should I get gold?
You could buy one and we can or the silver.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, they have like little lights, y'all. The colorful lights. Oh, this is a LED projector light. What is this? Like, what do you. But how do you, like, what is it projecting? Oh, just this.
Mm-hmm. But this one is like, just the same.
I might get this. Look.
LED projector light.
This is cool. I like the Santa one. Look at the Santa one. Or should I get this one, y'all? This one's more nighttime. Or should I get this one, the snowman?
This one.
This one. Kayla said this one because it's Merry Christmas. Oh, they had the 20 lights. Mm-hmm. Do we need lights for our tree? Do you want to get lights for our tree?
You should.
It's 5 feet. Oh, okay. I'll get white lights. You get one, Lala, for your tree. You don't want colorful lights?
No.
I hate colorful lights.
Yeah, I like the lights.
They have like these little LED lights that's like shaped like that. That's cute.
Oh, yeah,
look. I'm just walking around. What's these? What's this? I don't even know.
Yeah,
it is. No, these are miniature things. I don't think it's for the car. So I'm back home. I just opened the tree because I have no patience. But it's so cute. I gotta like open it up a little more to make it like perfect. But it's really cute. It's not that big.
Open it up more? That's how big it
goes. Girl, not like open it up more, but like organize it more, I guess you could say. I tried to put the wrapping thing, like, you know, the big thing we got from Dollar Tree. I wrapped it around to add a little gold in it. But yeah, I'm gonna just show y'all what we got. So basically, my room, my bed is a mess. Ignore it. I got the slippers from Five Below. This is not mine. What else I got from Five Below? Yeah. Oh, that was it that I got from Five Below. Just the slippers. The tree and the topping. From Dollar Tree, I got this. I got this. From Dollar Tree, I got this. I got this because I could put, like, my cotton pads and, like, just little stuff. You know? Lip balms. Little stuff in here. So, I thought it was cute. I could put on my dresser. Marshalls. All I got was the candle. The Christmas morning candle. I know I said I had wanted to, I was gonna get the Merry thing. That was $15, and y'all, honestly, it's not really worth $15 when I could get little decorations at Dollar Tree and Target for cheaper. This is what I got from Target. I might put it up. I'm gonna put it up on my dresser or maybe my bathroom or by my window. I don't know yet. I'm gonna figure it out. But this is what I got from Target. Dollar Tree, I got this. Like I said, we're going to put this on our bathroom door. I really like the gold. It's cute. I got this gnome also from Target. I'm kind of tight because look, like I should have got a better one, but whatever. I'm going to put that probably by my window. Then I showed y'all the lights. We got the lights for the tree. I'm going to put that around the tree. I got the remember the LED projector light? I really want to see how this looks. I knew I was missing something. I know I got more from Five Below. Yes, remember I got this pillow from Five Below. And then I got this 100-piece ornament thing from Five Below. So I want to show you guys really quick how the decorations came out. So I put the gnome here. I put my iron behind it because like it's not stable on its own. So I put the gnome there. Ignore my dresser. I have the Christmas morning with the tree. Really, really nice. I like that. This is the projected thing from Dollar Tree. Let me show you guys how it works. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, so this is how it looks with the light off. It looks blurry because, like, the only way it's going to look clear is if you bring it up closer. I'm going to leave it, like, on the wall. Oh, no, I think it's cute on the wall. Yeah, so I'll probably put this on when it comes around Christmas time, but I like it. It really sets the mood and it's cute. I'm surprised it actually, like, shows. But, then we got the Christmas tree. Really cute. I'm going to turn on the light so you can see. Got the topper, ornaments, and I put the lights in between. The lights were actually short, so that's why there's no light at the bottom, but it's still cute. I really like it. Super cute. Then I just have the sign right up here. I want to put it on my bathroom door, which I am. I'm just lazy because I'm having no thumbtacks right now, so I just put it up here because it's already had like a nail on it. And I'm going to actually put it there. These are the shoes, guys. I really like these. And they're actually comfortable. This is the size medium, if you're wondering, by the way. It fits, like, literally just right. It's so cute. I love these. I'll probably end up wearing them every day. They're really that comfortable. And remember the container thing I got? Yeah. I'm going to just leave this here for now. I need to get my cotton pads and cotton swabs and stuff like that to fill it up with. Or, I don't know. I'm going to see what I want to fill it up with first. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. You're going to see me looking crazy. I should have got bathroom decor. Like, nothing crazy. Like, a hand soap. Probably, like, a Christmas theme kind of shower curtain and rug. I might do that. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I didn't think about bathroom at all. But yeah, nothing crazy, because like I said, I didn't even do anything too crazy with my room simply because I don't like to do. I don't want my room to look crowded. I like the tree and everything else kind of brings it together and it's still cute and simple. If I add extra stuff, I'll show y'all, but I feel like it's good for now. But yeah. But that's about it for the decorations. I didn't go too crazy simply because like my room already has like a lot of stuff in it, and I'm a person, I hate when it's like 2 months going on in the room. I like things to be very minimal. I'm a minimalist, okay? That's how I like it. I don't like when my stuff looks crowded. But I'm gonna say cute little stuff because Christmas is my favorite holiday. It's not even about the presents or anything. It's literally just about the atmosphere, the aroma, everything about Christmas I just love. So I'm like, it's only right that I get decorations for my room to really put me in the mood. And I'm glad I did it early. So, yeah. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And be on the lookout for another video.